Gym Urbanum, Wikipedia Audio. Gym Urbanum, also known as Wood Evans, Herb Bennett, Colewort, and St. Benedict's Herb, is a perennial plant in the rose family, which grows in shady places in Europe and the Middle East. It is introduced in North America, where it forms natural hybrids with Gym canadense. Gym Urbanum hybridizes fairly regularly with Gym Rival, as they are closely related and occur together. In fact, the phenomenon is so conspicuous that hybrids were once treated as a species, named Gym Intermedium Air. Usually reaching a height between 20 and 60 centimeters, Wood Evans blooms between May and August, and its flowers are 1-2 centimeters in diameter, having 5 bright yellow petals. The hermaphrodite flowers are scented and pollinated by bees. The fruits have burrs, which are used for dispersal by getting caught in the fur of rabbits and other animals. The root is used as a spice in soups and also for flavoring ale. In folklore, Wood Evans is credited with the power to drive away evil spirits, and to protect against rabid dogs and venomous snakes. It was associated with Christianity because its leaves grew in threes and its petals in fives. Astrologically, it was said to be ruled by Jupiter. Wood Evans was stated to be a treatment for poison and dog bites. Paracelsus suggested its use against liver disease, catarrh, and stomach upsets. Gym Urbanum herb and roots have been used in the traditional Austrian medicine internally as tea for treatment of rheumatism, gout, infections, and fever. Modern herbalists use it to treat diarrhea, heart disease, halitosis, and mouth ulcers, and to prevent colic. Not all of these uses are supported by scientific evidence. In herbal medicine. Sources.